What is up, guys? Today we are at the old Harder Hall in Sebring, Florida. Just doing the intro out here. We're going to find a way inside and check it out. Check what it looks like, though. What is up, guys? Like I said, your boy prevailed. We found a way in. Sorry for the cut in the video. There's brutal mosquitoes in here. I had to break out the spray. Check this place out. Wow. Legit hearing like freaky sounds. I could have swore I heard a lady earlier too, just a few minutes ago. That's what I heard. Absolutely, watch out for these fucking thank you.
the waiting facility for the elderly.
Oh, it smells really bad in there. Mold smell. I did not expect that to happen. So this used to be a really, really nice hotel back in the day. Guess it's been closed since like the 80s.
1985.
And it's haunted by two spirits, supposedly.
One. You got the two sisters, the Spooner sisters.
The Spooner sisters?
Alma and Elva.
Alma and Elva?
And Mr. Livo, who was the owner who died.
Ooh, and Mr. Livo, who was the owner of this place, who died a year after he bought it.
Questionable circumstances.
Okay, make sure you want to open that window. So what is it, 8 floors?
8 floors in the center, like what we've seen. Railings and all that, and a marble staircase. And we're not the clock. The clerk's got his arms shooting slow shots too, trying to catch some stuff.
feeling it's gonna get like worse looking as we go up.
I do too. Yeah, we start at the ground floor.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Shuffling.
Do you want to go up this or up the and then come down the spiral? Okay. Go up and make our way down. Yeah, absolutely. So we'll just keep going up, and then as we make our way down, we'll travel throughout the floors. That way, in case somebody does come, we've already got the top half pretty much covered. We gotta go by the window pretty quick. Don't wanna be exposed. Whatever it was, it smeared the fuck in. Alright, so apparently floor 6 is the floor that has this spirits of the two sisters. The mosquitoes are atrocious in here. These were the suites and luxury apartments. So you were balling if you got up here. Just look at the view they had though. At least the window's open and that breeze is whipping through there.
Shut the light off when it has so we don't get spotted.
So that spiral staircase ain't even attached to this part of the building. It's over there.
Yep, it goes in the chapel.
Dude, this place is so cool.
Sorry, guys, I'm just catching up the wall for a minute.
Yeah, dude. Look at the railing, dude. I know, and got drunk by themselves. Okay, I'm not gonna go over that way, there's too much traffic. Dude, I don't know about that. Snap in a picture, guys. Sorry, I got wobbly.